Oscar-winning American screenwriter William Goldman, who wrote the scripts for Butch, Cassidy and the Sundance Kid and All the President's Men, has died at the age of 87. Born to a Jewish family in Chicago, Goldman worked for the Pentagon before embarking on a writing career. He also wrote the scripts for Marathon Man and The Princess Bride, which he adapted from his own novels.